Guys, today we are going to be drawing a Koopa Troopa shell. Okay, first we need to draw the shape of the Koopa Troopa, which is like this. And then, two semicircle side. And then we draw one line there, one line here, and of course one line here. That is going to be the pattern on the shell. Now we need to draw, and then we're almost finished here. A bit thicker. We draw some lines that look like this. And there we have it, our Koopa Troopa shell.